Hi everyone. Andraki namaskaram. Hamai. You know, enough has been said about the movie, about actors, you know, the trailer. But I want to mention one very, very important thing on this dais. You know, recently I was in a function for my Bollywood movie, and someone asked me that you do films in all the languages. You do in Tamil, Telugu, Kannada, Marathi, Chinese, all the films. But which is your favorite language? So I said, Telugu. And they said, but you're from Hindi. I said, Telugu is one language that gave me the platform to learn my skill as an actor. I was an engineer who wanted to become an actor, and Telugu is a language that taught me how the camera functions and how you have to react to the co-star. So everything I've learned it from here. So this will be always my favorite language, my favorite industry to love. And the reason is, you know, work in different languages, but when you work with directors like Teja sir, producers like Anil sir, co-stars like Kajal, Sinu, and all my Sita family, directors, dialogue writers, you know, they are the people who actually work from the soul, from the real heart. You know, I don't miss working in Bollywood when I work in Tollywood, because I wish, you know, I could settle down here. But above all this, I think what makes me bring, you know, come back to Telugu again and again is the audience, yeah. You know, you are the people that love that I've got it from you guys, will always make me come back again and again. And thank you so much for all the love, Shar. We all hoping for the best. And thank you, Teja Garu, sir. You know, when I was shooting for a Bollywood movie and my dates were clashing, I called Teja, sir. He was in the US. I said, sir, I can't come and shoot in this month. Can you push those dates? And I was hoping, because I never met Teja, sir, before that. And I was hoping, sir, we'll say, no, I can't do that. He said, when do you want to come? We want to come next month? Okay, I'll wait for you. I'll come. So thank you so much, Teja, sir. I love you for this, sir. And Sita will be one of my most special films, and Baswa Garu will be my most special character. Thank you so much.